If you're facing an issue where the Wi-Fi is grayed out on your iPhone after the iOS 17 update, then don't worry. In today's video, we will cover how you can solve this Wi-Fi grayed out problem on your iPhone with some very easy steps. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. Check hardware issues. Open App Store, tap search, type check my device. Install this app, tap open, find out Wi-Fi. Now test this out and check the issues. If you have hardware issues, then there is no process that will work for you. But before you do anything, check the following process. Solution 1. Turn off the content and privacy restrictions. Open settings, scroll down, tap on screen time, scroll down, tap content and privacy restrictions, and ensure that it's toggled off. After that, check your issue. If you still have the issue, then try our last solution. Solution 3. Reset all settings. Open settings, scroll down, tap on general, scroll down, tap on transfer or reset. Then tap on reset settings. Select reset all settings. And you will reset all settings. After that, enter your passcode and reset your network settings. Make sure by reset all settings, your phone settings will be reset. So you should remember your password as well. So, this is how you can solve this Wi-Fi grayed out problem on your iPhone. Hope you found this video helpful. If you did, then hit the like button. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask me in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.